no plans, no plans at all. Evil man's always transcending. Fight her like sheep, swallow everything. Always simpletons or pretending. We got no plans.
This is your moment of clarity from LeeCamp.net. We're in a bit of a storm right now, and generally, in order to get out of a storm, you have to think outside the box, right? Recently, I saw a guy who was really thinking outside of the box. You see them every once in a while. They're living in a different world in their heads, right? They're living out on the street or whatever, and people make fun of them or ignore them. But they're giving you a gift. They're showing you how far outside the box someone can think. I was on the subway in New York recently, and I saw a guy with one shoe on his foot and three hats on his head. He hadn't shaved his beard in like 4 years, but he managed to shave his eyebrows off fresh that morn. He was drinking what appeared to be a strawberry chicken nugget milkshake, and the oddest part was that he had on a t-shirt that said no fat chicks. But you know what? That guy's unique and unusual. He's different. He's original. He's marching to his own drummer in his head, and that drummer's on crack. And if I were forced to make the choice, I would rather be that guy than one of the millions of apathetic Abercrombie-clad tool bags who don't have a single unique thought in their entire empty, echoing skulls and just go around contributing ignorantly, willfully to this mindscape of mediocrity, just spraying puerile pop culture like a skunk spraying its stink. I'd rather be the guy standing in line at the grocery store in pajama pants and hiking boots, trying to mail a dead squirrel with a 50-cent stamp on its forehead when it clearly requires $1.10. I'd rather be that guy. That's been your Moment of Clarity from LeeCamp.net. If you want to help Moment of Clarity continue, just forward this or share it with friends or leave a comment. Thanks a lot. Keep fighting.
Plans, no plans at all. Evil man's always transcending. Fight her like sheep, swallow everything. Always simpletons or pretending.